What is up, Glitch Productions and FMG4 fans? Regan Wilks, Autism Productions here, that's why RWAP, Regan Wilks 54 here, that's why. And today, I'm gonna start reacting to Murder Drones episode 16. I mean, episode 6, sorry, I accidentally said 16, but 16 seconds. Okay, episode 6, Dead End, by Glitch Productions. So this is a continuation of the episode 5 ending part, where this is getting started. So, I'm not pretty sure if it's gonna be the final episode of the Murder Drones. So, yeah, so anyways, I wanna know what this is all about. This is the 21 minute of this episode. Original link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to Glitch Productions, and let's get to it. There we go. Ooh. Glitch Productions. Here we go. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, God. I was trying to say it looked like xenomorphs. Oh, good. Oh, Jesus. So,
Tessa?
Bite me!
Why are you here, human? Real tired of killing this one.
Effective drones were cloned more.
It is you.
Sin disappeared on Earth.
Boss ran away.
We mutually disengaged. Our last known act was sticking your lot on the human exoplanets.
Why? That's what we're trying to figure out, bozo.
I see Saturn. Sega Saturn.
Jay, relay hand. Send orders.
Step 1. Clear drop zone of life and construct spire. Step 2.
Enter labs with this symbol. Not too much to go off. But if Sin wants these labs, we burn them down. That keybug's our way in. Jay, mind my ship.
Of course, boss.
Why in Bold Doll? What's happening to her?
She reckons the humans did something to her folks down here. Gave them a sickness she inherited.
And?
I think she's right. Coming on what?
She just hit a dive. Oh, God.
Right.
Don't look. It's a light.
Human main security, this is human can control.
Access denied.
Maybe.
Anything this grew since then.
And for mom backstory, right, dude?
Yeah.
Secret elevator.
Huh. Radio. Sources say that was... Except I'm going this way, don't take me to Kansas!
Oh, the sound.
Shoot the baby immediately.
Escalated quickly.
Hey, surface slickers.
Oh. Magnet. Oh, God.
Sentinels picked this one. I try not damage good parts. Of course, some parts are more valuable than others, ain't they? More valuable.
Whoa, hey. Cut that thing up and you're gonna get a big creepy worm. An improvement.
Nah, he keeps him sluggish. Hit our first rodeo.
Okay, that's enough of this.
Dealt with witches for too. Though, ain't seen 02 since she left us to die.
Honey, gonna get red inside if you try that with me.
Oh my God.
Doing great, dude. There.
Seriously?
They escaped! They escaped!
They've gotta be in there, right?
No worries. We'll save me.
And Uzi.
Wanna take a gander at Earthen?
No, Tessa. We don't have time.
Joy. She sent them. She did the Slender Man.
You can fix her, right? That's why you're here?
I'm here to find which drones were infected. When we get to the labs and find that list, I'll need you to choose the universe over one little drone, and before she's not herself anymore.
Just like what happened to her to episode 4. Get this Jurassic Park cyberpunk. Yeah, just like the race Raptor. Oh! She got the fourth! Yo, she got the fourth! Uzi got the fourth! Baby robot.
Thank you.
Right.
You know what? Please stay home and bring loot me. We'll just do whatever you want. And? It's okay, Anne. I haven't been honest with V yet.
What did she tell you?
No.
My freaking head. Anne?
Aww. Footsteps. You good? Talk later. It sucks pretty hard. Man, I love the tech. Oh, she did. Wait, that shit was dead! Oh shoot. Hey, she got the Ultra Instinct! I mean, all the SVG board and the murder drone got Ultra Instinct. Miss me?
Come on, team!
Come on!
Yeah, come on, V. Not the final episode. If it was. Dang, that is really sad. No, I just cannot believe that Bee sacrificed herself. I mean, I'm really impressed. So I guess they're not look like the xenomorphs. I guess they're the robo, cyberpunk, Jurassic World in this episode, The Dead End. So what will happen next in episode 7, if I could find out what's gonna be more happening in Murder Drones. So yeah, so if you guys know, hit the like, leave the comments down below, subscribe, and tap the bell for notifications, and then I'll see y'all later for more SMG4 English production reaction videos. And peace!